there's not an infrastructure that prevents these people from dying. There's not education in this country, there's not adequate resources in this country, and we're going to turn that around. We are going to protest. We have nurses here from around the world, and we are going to protest in every venue possible until this issue gets resolved.